Hi, Rhys.
Hi, Tobias.
How are things?
Not too bad, yourself?
Good here. It looks like you're on site.
Yeah, I'm on site. I'm currently pouring concrete on site. I'll just...
Nice. So maybe you could just introduce yourself briefly and tell us a little bit about who you are and who you're working for, essentially.
My name's Rhys Calder. I'm a site engineer here at HS2. I'm currently on the Burton Green South Portal project, which is a 200 metre long in situ cut and cover tunnel. We just started here about 3 months ago. I first came here, it was just a big hole, and now 3 months later we're currently three base slabs down, currently pouring the fourth base slab.
So what is some of the challenges you're facing at the moment?
Of course, here in the UK you've got the cold weather, cold winter, so main challenges is keeping a track on the concrete temperatures and stuff like that.
And how do you do that?
We do that using the sensors. So we hook up four sensors before every pour, two in the core, one in the edge, one in the surface. So for 7 days after the pour, it gives us an accurate reading of the temperature of the concrete during that time. So the main reason we are using the sensor is so that we can determine when to strip the shutters of the base slab and the walls. We have a target set on the data, and when the concrete reaches 15 megapascals, then we're ready. After you finish the pour, you complete the pour, you can actually create a report, and all the graphs and data go straight into a PDF file, and you've got your report already drafted for you. It saves a lot of time for us here on site. I'm tasked with keeping track of the strength and the temperature, so I check it either on the computer or on the phone. It's handy, especially over the weekend when you get the text message, the alert to say you've hit the target strength, so that's one handy thing about it. I would just say get it ordered and to the site as soon as possible, because it's extremely reliable and also easy to use. Takes all the hard work away for ourselves and stuff like that. You just plug it in and that's it.
Cool. Good. Well, thanks for taking time, Rhys, to have a chat. And
right.
Have a good one.
Thank you.
Talk to you soon.
Tobias. Thank you.
Bye.